Here comes the personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Well, not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
A superstar whose dominance has bordered on controversy has actually found himself as the target of scorn for some.
The dominance shouldn't be controversial, Corey. If anything, he's underrated at this point.
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
And his opponent, representing the core, from New York, weighing in at 315 pounds, the ECW Champion, the Super Athlete.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. Word is that the champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I've always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for Extreme Rules.
Oh, there's no question that Extreme Rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween, some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every Extreme Rules match on our shows.
Jeez. Short clothesline hits its mark.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena giving no quarter
to that raw strength. He's lost some of his win now.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Heading up, he's thinking back.
Another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again. Deep six.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Able to evade.
A side slam.
Favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Can he show the power?
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
In order to succeed in Extreme Rules,
from the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Deep six, 6 feet deep.
Oh, what a slam!
Edge leaving no breathing room. Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Is insane.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Man, earth-shattering.
It's a big match, John.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
John Cena, adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Spinning sidewalk slam.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way. Yeah, the defects in this game.
AA on point. Not done yet.
We got part two on the way. Does Cena put this one away?
Counter after counter. Stomping. Ouch.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Bad predicament right here.
Display of power.
Cena being the aggressor.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Into the ring again. Cena turning things around.
Sent into the corner.
Break the jaw.
Good shot.
Up on the turnbuckle now. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now this could very well be the beginning of the end.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
Keeping the pressure on.
Over and over. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
He's got a plan for that.
What are we about to see here?
Setting up for something big, perhaps the end.
Oh, my God.
This'll do it.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Perilous position to be in right now. Oh, my God, right over the top and hit hard.
This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
No way, no.
Across the shoulders. Not through the
table. Right through the table. Does Cena put this one away?
No. Oh, that'll break
match, John.
Cena giving no quarter.
By Buster. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
I do not like where this is going. I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
You can't manufacture passion. That's a guaranteed moment for this superstar.
Yeah, but at what cost? And now he's really falling behind. This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Boom. These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. Ooh. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Oh, I got it.
Ooh, headbutt from the rear.
Oh, what a spear!
Ooh! Ooh, and the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Cena can win this! Cena can win this, Michael! He's got me!
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, man.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects. And Cena's able to evade.
He reverses it.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Look at this raw power.
Seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Quick return to the ring.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Let him break his arm. Vicious. And he's just become merciless here. It's obvious to see how focused he is now.
Buster.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me!
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Climbs back inside. Can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Yeah. Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Cena now is dominating. Cena giving no quarter.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are good. A lot of energy in the room.
Being carried around with ease.
match. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Tough position to be caught in here.
Through the table with authority.
Cena can end it there.
Oh, the STF is in. Cena wins.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And he goes into the ring.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Look at this, going counter for counter. And another counter. Sequence of reversals there.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Brutality with that move tonight.
Emphatic victory.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.